Classic Beats.
You already know what's going on.
Lauren.
Wolf Shem, Alex and Mayunk, back at it with the rap.
What do you know of the Crusades? Many people were killed by others' blades. Yeah, you know it was sad. It all started with a group of nomads.
The Seljuk Turks attacked Jerusalem, ready to take its land. They came from Central Asia, and the invasion went as planned.
The Pope was really pissed and tried to show his fist. He got many people to enlist. He didn't even have to insist.
The Second Crusade was from 1146 to 48, and for the Muslims, it was not too late to reorganize themselves and take Edessa, then defeat the Germans and the French. They were not stressors.
Crusades,
the holy wars. Crusades, the holy wars.
Third Crusade, 1189 to 92. It was a case of deja vu. Muslims versus Christians, yet another war of religions.
In 1212 was a crusade that was unorganized. It was a poor French and German, some were undersized. The goal was to take back the Holy Land. These peasants and children failed, though they knew what was at hand.
At last there was a Reconquista in 1492. The Christians took back the Iberian Peninsula too. Using Inquisition to expel Muslims and Jews, Ferdinand took Granada. The Christians did not lose. Crusades, the holy wars.
Yeah. All right. Bye, guys.